Swell job of driving, Chief.
Oh, I could do. I had to drive.
We can still catch those birds. Let's go.
Invisible. We can't stop him. I have a better plan. Get out your mask.
Recognize your hand in this. Been after you for a long time.
Come on, get up. He thinks he's a masked marvel, too.
Nice work, Gene.
All right, Jarvis. What'd you do with Zorka's meteorite?
We haven't got it. Zorka took
it. Why, you idiot?
What am I offered if I talk? 10 years or more in a federal prison, but you don't have to talk. Your partner here told me all I want to know. I get in the car. You drive, Chief.
You've got to help me get away from here. We won't wait for Zorka. He's probably blunders. He's made a slave of me. I'm just another robot like you that he controls with his mind and fingers. When he's through with me, he'll throw me to the police.
But I'm not through with you just yet.
But I...
Silence! I know what you meant. But now we have work to do. In a short time, Captain West and the law will be here for us. You must extract some element from the meteorite. It bears the insulating gas. Hurry up.
Yes, Jim, throw a ring of men around Zorka's place. Better have them equipped with gas masks. Remember, you're dealing with an invisible force. Right, I'll see you there.
See? You've been slow about holding back the news. Now you can go to town. Warn everybody.
You mean I can tell the whole story?
That's right. Shoot the word.
Well, I'm telling.
This time, I think I've got it, Bob.
You mean to make Zorka visible in spite of his devisualizer?
That's exactly what I mean. Watch. That's the way Zorka makes himself invisible. Now we will dissolve the aura of invisibility and disclose what it hides. Perkins, the ray gun.
May I take this with me?
Of course.
Now I can deal with Dr. Zorka.
Yeah, Lieutenant.
Sergeant, spread your men along this side. Corporal Peters' men will take care of the other side.
They do any shooting, I'll be rid of you anyhow.
Captain, I sent four men inside with masks.
All right, I'll follow them. Take care of masks, soldier. You stay outside.
Take care of them with the Z-ray. Two of the soldiers are out there.
Jim. These men have to be gotten to Dr. Mallory at once.
Two-seater, eh? Thanks, we'll get right after him.
Headquarters says Doug has grabbed the plane. There's another man with him. Must be Mom. Come on, Jim, let's go.
ships and planes. Struck a plane 8 miles off Devil's Point, heading for the Navy anchorage.
Can I print that?
This time? Yes.